Wednesday, I was up bright and early because I was about to have the best morning ever. I was meeting up with my friend Lisa, who works for the Phoenix Mercury, to share some conversation over coffee. I had no idea she would take me on a tour of what can only be referred to as the sanctuary. Yes, folks, the most sacred place for any member of the X Factor, the Phoenix Mercury locker room. Once inside, Lisa and I had a chance to talk about the WNBA, our Phoenix Mercury, and the upcoming season.
All right, good morning and hey, everybody. Seriously, you are not going to believe where I'm sitting right now. Take a look behind me. See that? I am sitting in the Phoenix Mercury locker room in front of Diana Taurasi's locker. She has changed her socks here. Hopefully she didn't leave her socks here. And I'm also lucky enough to be sitting next to one of the hardest working people for the Phoenix Mercury, my friend Lisa. I'm going to squeeze right in here.
There.
So, and, well, Lisa, I know you're more than just ticket sales. So what is your full job title?
My full job title is Senior Account Executive and Marketing Coordinator. Okay. So that's as long as possible.
Okay. And what does that entail?
I do about half marketing and half sales. So right now we're gearing up for the season, really getting excited because people are getting excited.
Yes, I'm one of them, definitely. Mm-hmm. So this season, you're in the office, mm-hmm. front office. What's the mood like? Give me a picture of coming into work every day. What's the mood been like? Is it building? What's going on?
Oh, it's absolutely building. I sit right by Ann Myers Drysdale's office. So I can hear her in there every day trying to work on whether maybe trades, work on different players that she's trying to get through free agency. I mean, it's really exciting because she's there and we're in the middle of the action. And season's only a couple months away, Alex. You know
yes.
that.
Yes, I'm very aware of that. You know, with Champion 2007, that was exciting.
Very exciting.
You know, so anyway, I'll have to post some of Lisa's pictures. She actually was in Detroit when they took the title,
mm-hmm.
very exciting, got to hang out with the team. I couldn't imagine.
I was in the locker room.
You were in the, what that night must have been like. You got hosed with the champagne.
Got a little champagne.
I wouldn't. Did you wash your clothes after that? Did you keep my
I did.
I would have kept them. I'm sorry.
I have pictures though.
I would have kept like the champagne and then it would just been, that would have been kind of nasty. So.
Yeah. Probably not a good thing.
So what's some, 2009, we're regrouping. We're mm-hmm. definitely doing some regrouping. What are you looking forward to most this season?
Every year I look forward to the home opener. Because that day is just crazy. We're running around trying to get all the last minute details together, make sure that everybody's tickets are ready. But once that tip off, that ball goes up in the air, you know that the off season's so long. Off season drags by. And as soon as that ball goes up in the air, we know that it's the fun time of year.
Yes.
And so that's the feeling that I'm looking forward to. And seeing that highlight video, the intro video.
Oh, yes.
Best feeling.
Definitely. Mm-hmm. I think it's going to be an exciting season.
Absolutely. Support of the WNBA.
I mean, if you just take a look at the trades that have been happening. I mean, how many free agents this season have there been as compared to prior seasons? It's going to be...
Big names.
Big names going out there. It's going to be crazy.
Lauren Jackson's still out there.
Okay. Hopefully she'll find a home somewhere in a nice warm place.
I know we would like that.
Yes, I think we would. Not some rainy place, no. Yeah. I think warm is better. Warm is better?
Warm is better. I like warm.
Warm and sunshine.
Yeah.
In 2009, what is... Do you have any hopes? Any? Obviously, we're looking for, you know, those nice little trophies. Mm-hmm. You know, the
Our lovely, trophy's old. We need a new one.
Do we need a new one?
We do.
I think we do. No, I think we do. It's you know, it gets a little tarnished, mm-hmm. doesn't it? Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, but I bet you, do you go in there and polish it?
Keep it
shiny?
Every once in a while. I have to bring it to my desk every once in a while.
Oh, okay.
But, Alex, there's a lot of similarities between this year and 2007.
Okay.
If you think about it.
Okay, I'm thinking.
Lisa Leslie was pregnant 2007 with the Sparks.
Mm-hmm.
This year, Candace Parker pregnant with the Sparks.
Good point.
Coaching... 2007 was Coach Westhead's second season.
Mm-hmm.
This year is Corey's second season.
Okay.
We had the fifth pick in, I think it was the expansion draft.
Mm-hmm.
In 2007. This year we have the fifth pick in the draft.
Wow. I'm seeing
2007,
some parallels here.
We got a ring. I have empty fingers that need a ring. Mm-hmm. I don't know. just throwing that out there.
No, that makes perfect sense. Mm-hmm. It does. So
we're hoping to get another one.
So, and as you know, I've shared with you my little excursion this summer.
So exciting.
This summer. So any tips? Because you travel with the team. Any tips out there for travelers? I'm going to be out there for, I still look at my schedule, mm-hmm. and sometimes I can't even believe how long I'm going to be out there. It's going to be a month. It's going to be crazy.
Mm-hmm.
So
any
traveling tips?
You know what? Our COO and president, Jay Perry, she's the best packer. She can get like a suit and a bag that's like this big. I don't know how she does it. But she always packs light. And so I try to do that. I've taken that from her, so I'll pass that on to you too.
We're packing light. So I'm sitting here with Lisa Kowaleski. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Thank you so much for taking time out of your day.
And Alex, thanks for having me here.
Thank you so much.
It's good to be here.
Bye.